Hi, in these topical talks gonna show you how to add YouTube subscribe button on Facebook page. In new Facebook page experience, here is no option to directly add a subscribe button for your Facebook page. But we can connect our YouTube channel with our Facebook page to get more visitors and more subscribers. And here's how to do it from both computer and mobile. On your computer, open Facebook and switch to your Facebook page. Once you are in your page profile, click on this three dot and click on add or edit action button. Click on try it. And here scroll down and all you have to do is just select watch now. And this button actually for YouTube. Once you select it, click on next. And now go to your YouTube channel and copy your channel link. Paste here your YouTube channel link. And just click on save. And as you can see, I viewed my Facebook page as a visitor. And now on, any followers of my Facebook page will be able to directly visit my YouTube channel by clicking on this watch now button. And they will be able to directly subscribe to my YouTube channel. So this is how we can add YouTube subscribe button to our Facebook page. And now let's see the process on mobile. On your mobile, open Facebook app and switch to your Facebook page. Now go to your page profile. Tap on this three dot. Tap on add action button. Tap on edit buttons. And the same way here, you have to select watch now. And in this box, you have to paste your YouTube channel link. And that's it. This is how we can actually add YouTube subscribe button to our Facebook page. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.